بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome to the show. We have a special show today. We are discussing PAK-US relations, and it is my pleasure to introduce U.S. Consul General in Lahore, Ms. Conroy. She has served in many capacities all over the world, especially Japan, New Zealand, Afghanistan. Did her masters in law and other subjects also, and you know, she has varied and very interesting background, and she has served, I think, all humanitarian causes all over the world, and we are very pleased to have her here. For last 13-14 months she is in Lahore, and her presence is felt everywhere because she is leading a lot of effort to help flood affected people in Punjab, especially from Miyanwali to Rahim Yar Khan, and this brought us here. She is slim, smart, beautiful, and a very lovable personality. Ms. Conroy, thank you for your time.
Thank you so much, Shaori Saab. It's nice to see you.
What is the present level of PAK-US relationship?
The present level of PAK-US relationships is good and rising, in my opinion. Over the last 2 years, the Obama administration has really put in a lot of effort into engaging with the Muslim world, including with Pakistan. And the sorts of things that we've seen right here in Lahore, for example, are our upgrade from a consulate to a consulate general at the same time that our consulate in Peshawar was upgraded from a consulate to a consulate general. Secretary Clinton's visit to Pakistan, which included, again, a visit to Lahore.
Yes.
Was actually her third visit to Lahore. She'd been here before as a senator and before that as a first lady.
As first lady, she paid a visit during Benazir Bhutto's government.
That's right. That's right.
We attended the dinner, a very fabulous show that day.
Oh, wonderful.
She was here and she was very pleasant personality.
Well, and it was interesting working with her on that visit, because usually with somebody who's at a cabinet level visit, they really have no idea the details about the place that they're going to go to. But in her case, she remembered Lahore very well and very fondly. And so she herself had input into what parts of Lahore she wanted to see.
No, and that visit, I think, in which she had intensive and extensive changes with all kind of people in Pakistan, Lahore, Islamabad, elsewhere.
Yes.
So, you know, it helped clear so many misunderstandings. Anyway, so do you think this is the present on account of the war against terror, or so-called anti-terror campaign by the U.S. and allies, has brought Pakistan closer to U.S., or this will be a sort of permanent arrangement?
Well, our common interests in combating terrorism and ensuring that Pakistan and its people enjoy a stable democracy is certainly one of the reasons that we have a relationship and want to have an even better relationship with Pakistan. But that's not the only reason. And Hillary Clinton said very clearly that she wants to have a strong, broad, deep relationship with Pakistan. And during the strategic dialogue that she and Foreign Minister Qureshi participated in and led, they both agreed that this is something that they were working forward together.
It is advancing and on permanent basis.
I hope so. God willing, inshallah.
Okay. You are learning Urdu and Punjabi?
Ji haan, main thori-thori Urdu bol sakti hoon.
But 2 years is a very short period.
It's a very short period of time. It's true.
I wish that you stay here longer.
Well, I've been here a little over a year. I have almost a year left in Lahore, and I'm having a wonderful time. I think I'm going to be very sorry to leave.
So will be Lahore.
Thank you so much.
And how many parts of Punjab have you visited so far?
Well, I've been able to get out a bit. People have been extremely welcoming. I found not only in Lahore, but in Faisalabad, Gujranwala, Multan, Bahawalpur, Bahawalnagar, Muzaffargarh, people have been extremely welcoming. And you know, what's really very touching about that is my first visit to Multan was before the floods hit in the summer. And of course, the floods were terrible.
Sometime May, June.
Well, I first visited Multan back in March. of this year.
That was lovely weather to visit.
It was lovely. I went back again after the floods to be able to report to Washington the extent of the damage. And I think really that was part
of... Okay, we come back to the flood and its effects. Well, coming back to U.S.-Pakistan relations,
sure.
Recently, President Obama paid a big visit to...